From your worst day.
I flew up 12 feet, across 6 feet.
My son had a brain tumor.
I didn't want anybody to see me.
To your best.
Your outcomes are going to be determined by how hard you work.
When you have the courage to be who you are, you unknowingly inspire other people to do the same.
How these people choose to live life and not give up on it.
We are capable of so much more than we think we are.
In our exclusive series, From Tragedy to Triumph.